All right, so I have the basic OpenCV and Aruko marker tracking working. When I bring up the sheet, we get the model, and you can see translation, like position is you know, it's working pretty well there. He's kind of freaking out, but you get the idea. It's basically tracking it. Rotation is where I'm having a problem. It does respond, but it's the wrong orientation. And the way I have it working right now is that it's creating a camera view matrix. It's not changing the model's matrix at all, but the camera is being changed, and there's something like, you know, inverted or, you know, reverse, and I'm not sure what's going on. What I would like would be, like, in this position, the model should be, like, standing on the sheet, so sort of like, you know, like that, instead of being flat. I'm happy to change it in Blender. But I'd love to get the math right also. I'm really not sure where my mistake is, and any help to get it right is greatly appreciated. Thank you.